There's no other like you, Jesus. There's no other to be worshipped. There's no other to be adored. We may compare you with so many things, but you cannot be compared with anything. We may try to tell people about you, but we cannot tell enough because you are an explainable God. And we thank you and worship your name this afternoon because of who you are. Thank you for the gift of life. Thank you for just bringing us into your presence, into your house this moment. Thank you for the freedom of worship as young people we are singing the morning. And we will not take this for granted, dear Lord Master. We thank you for this afternoon of prayer. We thank you, Jesus, for the opportunity to be able to come before you, to just draw into the seat of throne with grace and mercy to call upon you. You said your hand is not short that cannot move you, or your ears are not deaf that they cannot hear. No, you're just listening, you're waiting for us to just speak to you, talk to you, and then you'll be able to answer us. So we thank you, Jesus, as you have already begun, we continue to be with us. We love you and worship your name. If there's anything, Lord Almighty, we have sinned against you throughout our week, which goes against your will, may you forgive us as young people. We love you and we honor your name for who you are. Receive all the glory and all the honor, for it is in Jesus' name we do pray, trust and believe. Amen. Let's give a clap to the praise of the Lord.